Hey everyone, in today's video, I want to show you how to delete your Facebook account. And Facebook has made this really, really easy right inside of the Facebook app. So if you get the app on your phone, this process is going to walk you through deleting your Facebook account permanently. I'll also show you how to deactivate. So go ahead and open the Facebook app here or download and log into your account and then press the menu option right here. And let's go down and we want to expand settings and privacy. And we need to jump into our settings menu. Now on this page right on top, let's go to personal and account information and then click on account ownership or control. And right on this page, you will see deactivation and deletion. So I'll walk you through the process here. And Facebook does change this all the time. So I will update this video about once a year to show you if this menu has moved. So check the first comment below for the latest version if this seems outdated to you. So make sure you understand this. Deactivation means that your account will be disabled and your name and photo will be removed from the most things you've shared, but you can still use Messenger. Deleting is permanently deleting your account. Okay, so this one is what we want to choose in this case, but make sure you deactivate it if this is not what you want permanently. Then press continue. And there's going to be multiple different pages for Facebook to make sure this is what you want to do, but here, you could select the reason or press continue here to account deletion. And then it's gonna tell you before you delete, you could deactivate, which I mentioned. You could save your post for a way to archive everything. So that's downloading your information. I like to do this right here where I download basically a zip file of everything I've done on Facebook here. So I have 1.4K photos and 1.5K posts. So I could archive all of that here. And then finally press delete account on the bottom. Then it's going to bring you to this page to confirm it. So type in passcode, press continue, and it'll ask you one last time that you want to do this before deleting it. And you will have 30 days before it's permanently gone. So if you change your mind, you could log into your account within 30 days. Otherwise, it will be permanently deleted forever. I hope you found this video useful. Please give it a thumbs up and I'll see you next time.